Who did this?
It's a little low, don't you think? Who made that? Who made that up?
Wow. Wow. Wow.
You see that? 85, 86 right there. Rookie.
I've technically never dropped a pass, so it should be 100.
Like, I want to say 90, but I feel like there are only like two guys above 90 in the league.
101? I'm 97, 96. I'm up there. I'm up there.
I already know that rating is bad. I already know it is.
The stiff arm is as stiff as possible. Should at least be 95 or higher.
Did you guys watch me before y'all did the ratings or no?
23 catch?
A 70 speed, let's go.
I got one better than Jared Goff. So he's a 77. I was a 78. Ha.
Oh, that's not too bad.
What did Baker put? What did Sam, gone through yet? What did the other quarterbacks put?
I can catch better than all my receivers. At Oklahoma, now I have some better ones.
What was Baker's speed?
Speed, though, they gave me a couple on that one.
I ran a faster 40 than him. Come on, guys.
That's what I'm talking about.
50? Oh, yeah, I guess I didn't do it at SC.
You gotta go watch the film. The stiff arm is stiff.
No, I'm not way off. You guys are way off.
Probably don't play Madden.
Kidding.
Guys, it's a joke. You get to burn me, I get to burn you.
72 catching? That's disrespectful.
I'll take it. I'm not going to complain about the speed.
So I'm Sam Darnold.
Saquon Barkley.
I'm Baker Mayfield. This is what I think my Madden rating should be.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Oh, I think I killed that one, actually. I think I killed it.